Oh my goodness, I can't even begin to tell you how blessed I am. I asked a friend of mine, she's an artist, a fiber artist amongst many things, and I basically wanted to purchase some thread from her. She said she had some, she would bring it to me. She didn't want me to come out, and she's not far from me. And so she brought a bag today and left it by my gate. I just went out to pick it up, and I'm so overwhelmed. It's just an amazing bag of just great stuff. I already took out a bunch. Look at this beautiful, beautiful fabric. But here's the what I did take out. Oh my goodness, beautiful fabric. Just beautiful fabric. And I forget what you call this stuff, but you know, the filler. Oh my goodness, just beautiful. And I haven't even gotten to the thread yet. There's a cigar box underneath this. It must be holding the thread. Look at this beautiful fabric. There's some thread here. More beautiful fabric. Oh my goodness. Oh, blessings. Blessings. There's some lace. Look at this. It's beautiful. Oh my goodness. I think she wants me to be a seamstress. Look at this beautiful fabric. And I did take a class from her in embroidery, so I guess I'm going to be starting again. And let's see what's in this beautiful cigar box. Let me turn it around. I'm working with one hand as usual because I'm filming with my cell phone. This is a fancy. I have some cigar boxes, but not like this. Look at that. Look at that. Needles, thread, beautiful. Oh my goodness, look at that. Oh, Aurora, thank you so much. Her name is Aurora Molina, and she's an artist, as I stated earlier, here in Miami. Look at all this, all these goodies. I'm doing, some of you who follow me know I'm doing slow stitching. And I had very little thread. Another artist friend of mine had given me some. Her name is Janira Cordova. Calora. So, oh my goodness, I'm overwhelmed. Oh, there's a beautiful piece of fabric. Look at that, like a tapestry. Move this out the way, a lot of collision here. Isn't this beautiful? Isn't this beautiful? And this is a, oh my goodness, look at this. So I guess I'm going to become a seamstress too. Thank you so much, Aurora. This is more than I had even or could have imagined. I was just basically wanting some thread. I haven't even gone through this bag. I just didn't have space to take it out. Look at this beautiful piece of fabric. Isn't that beautiful? Okay. Aurora, thank you and bless you.